să pară kerio e abuzus kitchen, e ture. Go make ta kain before tai ora go make with this ture. At later on ture go make some of some chapche, you know that is as ta kain get the meat, the vegetables and the Korean long rice. But bye bye, we get to that one. Here's the one right here. It's poo poo time. That's right. You know all that bones, yeah? From the short ribs, if I cut them up, okay? That was from that barbecue short ribs I make that last night. Cut them up, yeah? Get the bones. So go make some poo-poos. So first, what we're gonna do, we gotta heat up the oil. Heat the oil over there, check them out, eh? We still get them on high. You gotta make that pan hot. And all we're gonna do is just throw them inside the pan, yeah? And we're gonna make some havoc inside here, watch. Yeah? You ready? Here we go. So throw them inside here. Yeah, we come out. Yeah. Not really, you're gonna fry. That's poo-poo right there. Alright. But for the top tier one, that's coming up soon. Catch you guys later. Alright. Okay, so there's the poo-poo right there, the fried bones. Yeah, you know you fry aqua bone. That's one way of fried short rib bones and look, Miss Sweetie Pie poo-poo.
Hot burn.
Burn the finger. It's hot. Anyway, we're gonna continue on, okay? So we'll make that chapche, eh? So we gotta fry the ingredients up so I get the leftover kalbi over there. The chop up sound, you throw them all together. Then, get other ingredients you can throw into. Yeah, we'll put some carrots, we'll put some green onions. I hear a killer right there, but you need that sweet potato noodles. That's the Korean style long rice kind, eh? Cook that up. Mix them all together. Don't worry, I'll show you guys how to do them. But first we gotta fry the meat, okay? So here we go, we're gonna fry the meat. Take this meat though, yeah. Stick your oil in the pan. Fry them up. Yeah? We fry all that meat up and we'll throw the onion inside after. And remember, yeah, fry your meat first before you throw the onion. Okay? Fry them up at least pretty good so you throw the onion inside. Okay, when the meat come cook like that, then it's pretty much almost come like you throw your onion inside. So this one I'm gonna throw like about half of one sweet onion or big one, you know those big Texas sweet onion. Yeah? So you chop inside and we just stir fry them all together. Okay, we're gonna put together this chapche over here, okay? We're gonna boil our noodles. And you know, you can cut them up so it's easy for stir, so the thing not so long because the bugger come out long. So you cook them, rinse them on the cold water, drain them good, okay? Heating up the wok over here because we're gonna have to stir fry everything together. Just like how you make fried rice, fried noodles, yeah? You fry all these stuff up over here. Ooh, look at that, look colorful, eh? That's all going in. But you know, you stir fry only small kind there, don't make them so the bugger will burn, okay? That's why you wok, gotta be hot. Okay, gotta be hot. Okay, so yeah, first thing first, yeah? Yeah? Put the meat inside. Yeah? Ooh. Yeah? Now, you know everything's still cooked already, so you're not even worried. Yeah? Now, next, you throw in the vegetables. Throw them only one time like that. Yeah? Oh yeah, no waste. Okay. Let's fry them together. Make them all pretty. Yeah? All the name on the key. Yeah, we stir fry them. We make the vegetables kind of crispy. Yeah? Yeah, they're like not too soggy. There you go. Okay, we get everything all incorporated. Like I said, no scared. Press them down, shake them up. Or what they call stir fry, okay? Get them all cooked up inside here. Oh, no, man. Okay, now go ahead and whack some of these puppies inside here. Yeah? Gotta give them some aloe. We'll put some aloe inside here. All for the flavor. Put in a little bit of aloe over like that much. Yeah? Yeah? You can make it about, you need the flavor. Yeah? The sesame oil come after, okay? Don't forget, you gotta put a little bit sugar, a little bit salt, a little bit pepper, and you're all good. Okay, so, put everything together. I'm gonna show you some sugar, put the kind of, you gotta put salt, okay? Because You know, I put too much oil, you're going to come too soupy.
Then you put some, some sesame oil and mix them up. Now, you gotta remember, this kind of noodles is not like your regular rice noodles. This thing made out of potato starch, and the bugger is heavy.
Yeah, look, I'm dying already. Whew.
Just mixing these bugger. But you gotta gradually salt them to taste, yeah? So just mix them up good. And salt them and try them. Oh, yeah. Hey, boy. Unauthorized.
Right, I'm the wife.
So? But anyway.
Good.
She said good, so must be good. Anyway, it's the chop chain, Bozu style. Aloha.